It's me, Olive McDinmont. Mammy's finished packing the car, and I didn't see none of my stuff going in it at all. I think I'm going to get left at home, because she said I was a bad duck. Aye, I was a wee bit bad, but I was doing my best to be as good as I can. Oh well, I'll have to see if I can make a bit of ground today, because it's not looking very good and I'm a wee bit miserable. Anywho, I'll check in later on and hopefully I'll be telling you better news. Cheerio the doo.